Hello everybody, hope you're all doing fine. I am back with yet another episode of Login Health, and in today's video I'm gonna guide you through how to create a Tinder account. So Tinder, as we all know, is an online dating application and geosocial networking application. Users here just swipe right to like or swipe left to dislike other users' profile, which include their photos or short bios and a list of their interests. So if you want to enter in the world of this dating application, then you have to create its account. To create its account, keep watching the video till the end and do not forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now, in order to create a Tinder account, first of all, tap on the Tinder application. So just after you tap on the Tinder application, you will be provided with this interface on your screen. So it has three different options on it, that is login with Google, login with Facebook, or login with phone number. So today in this video, I'm gonna guide you through how to login Tinder with your phone number. So go ahead and tap on login with phone number. So it will ask you for your phone number, so go ahead and tap on your correct phone number. Make sure that it's the device you are using right now so that Tinder can send you a code and you get verified. So go ahead and tap on your phone number. After you're done tapping on your phone number, also make sure that you check your country code. So to check it, just tap on here and select your country. Mine is done, so after you're done providing your phone number, tap on continue. Now the Tinder will send you a code to your phone number. So mine is done. If yours is also done, then go ahead and tap on continue. Now it will ask you for your sexual orientation. So if you're done choosing your sexual orientation, go ahead and tap on continue. Now it will ask you to show yourself as woman, man, or everyone. So I'm a woman, I'll tap on woman. After you're also done tapping on any that you are, go ahead and tap on continue. Now it will ask you for your university name, so go ahead and tap on your university name. After you're done tapping your university name, go ahead and tap continue. Now it will ask you to select your passions, so click on any as you like. You must select 5 of them, so go ahead and select 5 of your passions and go ahead and tap on continue. Now it will ask you to add your photos. It also says add at least 2 photos to continue. So go ahead and add up 2 of your photos. So go ahead and tap on continue. Now it will ask you to enable your location. You will need to enable your location in order to use Tinder. So go ahead and tap on allow location. You can also tap on tell me more to get more information. So I'm gonna go and tap on allow location. Tap on while using this app. So you will be provided with this interface now. So it says want to avoid someone you know on Tinder. So since Tinder is a dating application, you might want to avoid someone you know because you know it's necessary. So go ahead and tap on continue. So you were done, guys. This is how you can easily create your Tinder account. So I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment section if you have a comment or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial like this. Goodbye till then.